Well, this album we wrote in this particular, this song, this next one is about someone in my family that I love very much. And ever since I've known her, she's been struggling. She's been battling herself, battling her addictions. And we really tried to help her. We tried to get her a place to stay. We tried to put her in rehab. We never seemed to help. She ended up leaving that rehab multiple times and going to jail. And now she's been homeless for over a year. And it doesn't seem like we can really help her, even though we really love her and we want to. So I know I'm not the only one. I think that's the sad but comforting thing. I think there's a lot of people out there who love somebody who is addicted or has a problem like this. So if this is something you're feeling, I'm putting this out to you. This is called Leader of the Landslide.
in the afterlife, fading by the grace. I was shaking in the knees in the aftermath of his broken.